All the best. World Environment Day, June 5th, 2020. So, talk on environment and sustainable development. We are all living on the environment. How to manage the environment sustainably? Sustainable development, in a sense, environmental management. 2020, the theme of the year, biodiversity. Once again, wish you happy World Environment Day. So not only today we celebrate every day with environmental consciousness, awareness, and with our positive attitude. So live and let live is my message to the June 5th Environmental Day. So environmental management is nothing but sustainable development. In the 1980s, UN set up the Commission on Environment Development. According to Brundtland Lands Commission, sustainable development is development that needs of the present without compromising the ability of future generation to meet their own needs. We have to develop. We are living in a luxury life, but not affect on the future generations. We are not compromising the ability of future generations to meet their own needs. We are living with an environment, but sustainable development. So environment is three types. We are, one is natural environment, social environment, and industrial environment. Sustainable development consists of balancing local and global efforts to meet the basic human needs without destroying and to the natural environment. The question becomes how to represent the relationship between these needs and the environment. Without our needs, how to sustain, develop the environment is the sustainable development. The existence is termed sustainability. The most fundamental level, it addresses survival. Survival is the food, water, air, and shelter. In addition, it includes the ability to provide for a certain quality of life. It's a primary education, healthcare, personal security, dignity, income, employment, everything, all those things, including our life with the environment. Is the environment and biodiversity is a two faces of a coin. We are living with the environment, man, and biodiversity. Think before what we throw it out. Think twice what we throw it out. It is a waste. It harmful to the society, harmful to the environment. Yes. It's a waste. Ignorantly we throwing out, it is a waste. But we R&D work, research work, you see this conserve this material, once again you recycle or something. Is it a resource? That means we harmful the environment by throwing ignorantly. Sustainable biodiversity depends upon the human activities and the environment. What are the human activities? Daily life. We are taking water, breathing air, throwing waste, everything. So solid waste, liquid waste, and degradable, biodegradable, everything is thrown out. But we segregate it. Certainly, That's why I think before what you throw it out. Various living creatures depends on what? It's a life circle. It's a paternity food system. The biodiversity is a food system. It's a life circle. And it is also environment and biodiversity. And this year theme is biodiversity, very, very important. All living creatures live their own rights, right to live. But in the life cycle, one another take the food. Even though that life cycle certainly stabilizes, that's sustainable. So environment surrounding, we are living with the persons, plant lives, it operates as a survival in an often hostile environment. In good environment, mountains, rivers, lakes, everything is there. Green fields are there. This is hostile environment. We are our surroundings. We are enjoying this luxury life. But ecological balance of biodiversity is also a sustainability. There are three types of environments. One is natural environment, industrial environment, and the social environment. In previously we say only one environment. No, it is classified into three types: natural, social, and industrial. Social environment is our part, our job. Our duty is to save the environment, that is social environment. We are in the natural environment, that is earth. It's a totally planet. We think about green planet. Water in the oceans, lakes, rivers, ponds. It's a fire. Fire, panchabhuta. This is a panchabhutas, that is fire. Air, atmosphere, this contains nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, everything, all those things are there. Akash, space, that is ether media is there, above the atmosphere, galaxies, brahmandas, these are all natural environment. So earth, mountains, oceans, lakes, everything is natural environment. But in social environment, we are living with the society, using food, shelter, transportation, all those things. Five elements of environment: earth, water, fire, classified soil, mountains, forests, oceans, sea, lakes, ponds, fire, radiations, UV rays, all those things. Atmosphere contains nitrogen, oxygen, and gases. The space is ether media, all those things. Above the atmosphere, see, natural environment. These are all those things. Industrial environment, the man-made. For the progressive life of the living beings, we are installed industries. Industries produce cloths, fertilizers, steel, paper, everything is a mankind. When industries produce raw materials to products, there is a methods are there. We consume raw materials like forests, wood, and mining, ores, everything converted into products. There is a process chemicals, intake of water, evolution of gases, fly gas, flue gases, etc. These are all hazards. One is from industrial environment, we generate air pollutants, water pollutants, and soil pollutants. That is landfilling chemicals like lime sludge, sinter, slag, all those things, fly ash. You should control. It is essential. It's a need of the mankind. Industrial production, industries are the mankind. But how do we control the industrial pollutants? Industrial sustainability, that is to monitor environmental pollution, is in industry. Social environment is our job, our part. We take food, we build shelters, roads, farmlands, and dams. Food is in need of some human beings. How to take the food, where it comes, how it comes, is a need. Our responsibility, our duties to respect the food. Each locally, we take our food, our conventional foods. We're thankful to our farmers, they have grown food in the land, fields, farmlands, fields. That actually they are real environmentalists. Farmers are real environmentalists. How they are environmentalists, I will go through in next future slides. Shelters, we are growing buildings. I think social environment harmful. We have to create a shelters, modern technology without no aeration. We are producing, we are installing ACs, refrigeration, all those things. No natural ventilation. I give a message for June 5th, 2020. We go for green building technology. Natural ventilation, natural aeration. That's why we have to sustainable the social environment for the society. Roads, transportation, we are using vehicles. We are producing, we are generating vehicle generated flue gases. That is gas contains lead oxides and carbon monoxide. These are all air pollutants. Recently, we heard that Delhi has a smog city. Smoke and fog with the dust particulates contains, these are all the things happened in the transportation system. Farmlands, agriculture fields, nowadays all those going for using pesticides, chemical fertilizers, the soil get lost, get defertilized, and pests will taking a food with a poison. My message is to say go for organic farming instead of this chemical farm, chemical methods, chemical pesticides. So dams, rivers, lakes, they're all our control. We have to develop, we have to manage, we have to sustain the river, sustain the water using this. This is called social environment. So industrial environment, natural environment, and social environment, these are the environmental facts. How to sustainable development, what are the functions of the sustainable development of this three types of environment, where it polluted, how it polluted, what are the causes, what are the major challenges in environmental issues, let's come go through the next slides. Sustainable developments, three pillars of sustainable developments. One is social, environmental, and economical factors. These are three pillars. Social means our functions, our activities. Our functions and our activities, what we can do, what cannot do, what we think, what we do, the action, ours, the social. On the environment is the environmental pillar, one pillar. These are all conditions. We always say industrialists and technocrats and what we say, the peoples who make, produce the products economically viable. Economically viable. They are not thinking about socio-economic viable. They go for socio-economic viable. Then three pillars are more strong. Social pillar, environmental pillar, and economical pillar. Nowadays, there are major challenges of ozone depletion, the deforestation, desertification, those are greenhouse gas effects. These are all the things happened only economical viable. It is economical viable. That's a go for this method. Why don't you go on for socio-economical viable? Let's come forwards. The next slides. What are the socio-economical viable things happened instead of going for only economical viable? The three principles of sustainable development are people, profit, and planet. Like these three, they're all. Profit, everything should be economical, and planet is Earth. It's environment. These are the principle applied on environment. Importance of sustainable development. That means environmental management. How to manage See, management means you remove T, manage men. Remove N, it's manage me. First of all, I should do what can I do for the society? What can I do for the environment? Let's manage me first and then men. And then it's called total management. We need clean environment. What is this? Natural environment, social environment, industrial environment. To protect natural resources like forests, rivers, mountains, soil, other deposits, ore deposits, petroleum deposits, etc. Social environment, again, shelter, transport, and food system. What are the importance of the food system is important to the sustainable development. Industrial environment is to develop non-toxic environment. How to overcome from this? How to manage this pollution, pollutants? I think these are the, some good examples for sustainable development. We are living with the environment. We are social peoples. Our environmental effects and economically viable. In this way, we want to do, why don't you go for this one? Renewable energy resources, renewable management, renewable sources like wind energy, solar energy, geothermal, tidal energy, biogas. Nowadays, always everybody uses LPG gas. How many days is LPG gas is survived? Depletion of the fossil sources, depletion of the petroleum products. How many days you are enjoying, even in cities, even rural areas, we are enjoying LPG gas. How it is in coming days? What happened? It's depleted. I request to all, including farmers and rural peoples, you take biogas individually. It's a sustainable one. It's not effect on Indian economy. It's not effect on productivity. Everything should be individually. That says think globally, act locally. Then only we have to survive the environment and society economically. That is called environmentally. We have to individually survive. And agro-based products are there. Paper industry, I'm coming for next slides so in detail what is paper industries, how they use water, what are the pollutants, how much the forest wood takes. Instead of forest wood, why can't you for sugarcane bagasse? This is agro-based, it's helpful for the farmers, it's a green environment, no deforestation. Like that, you go for agro products like jute, cotton, winter stocks, etc. Or use of agro-based industrial waste products. Industrial waste products, reuse, recycle, and reduce. Reduce initially, reuse and recycle the waste products in industrially bright products. I will just go through in the coming slides in detail. So once again, so my pet word, think globally, act locally, the slogan of the environment. Sustainable development is not a paper work, not a paper work, not a presentation work, not a thesis work. All PhD theses are in the universities. It come out, all PhD theses come out to the field, work in the field, applied in the field, industries, modern technologies uplift, then only cut down the environmental issues, environmental crisis. How do you say it? Only thesis in the four walls on beam, Godrej beams. I sorry to say, all thesis, all works, all research and work, development work in the fields, then only it's applied. Examples for sustainable development. Forest wood is a go for fiber. Why can't you go for agriculture waste? Yes. Tires. We are manufacturing tires, synthetic tires like styrene. Recently we heard that Visakhapatnam gas tragedy, styrene, butadienes, BDS is used for tire manufacturing polymers. Why can't you go for natural for rubber? Natural rubber. It's helpful to the farmers. It's helpful to the society. It's a rubber tree is giving a hydrogen, oxygen gas. It's greenery, environmental accepted. But they think industrial is economical viable. Why don't you say it is socio-economical viable? Viable? It's helpful to farmers. Go for natural rubber instead of synthetic rubber. See, shortly, previously we are using natural rubber, isoprene units. This is in the vulcanized. There's vulcanized sulfur. It's a vulcanized rubber used for tires. Now they are using synthetic. Synthetic means used chemicals and for chemicals and process also. There is generated harmful gases and affects the environment. Air pollution, water pollution, and soil pollution. Landfilling, wastes, rayon, so textiles, cloths, viscose rayon. Why don't you go for cotton? They increase the cotton growing in farmers. They are giving benefits, encouragement. It's natural silk, reshme, Ramanagara, Mysore silk. Use this one. Rayon industries, I give a clear picture in next slides, how they are consumed forest wood, Nilagiris, acacia, how they are deforested. Because of our luxury life, we want terling, terricot, rayon cloths. But then, this is a need. How to sustainable, how to meet the fiber, so many other alternative ways are there. I will give you how they are switch over to the synthetic to natural and environmental system development. Please take over all industrialists to. Is a message to my industrials. They think of like that. Where is how to water saving, energy saving, and forest saving? That means the raw materials. Transportation is one of the major issues. They are generating gases. The electric cars, electric solar vehicles is the second option. Once again, they are economically viable. And industrial policies and national, international policies depends upon the vehicles is a major issues. You are think like that. Go for natural. Go for say even today the petroleum products generate million tons of paraffin oil. Petroleum industries, petroleum products are major in the world. The paraffin oil, where it goes the paraffin oil? Once again, I not. Clarified this one, the paraffin oil, how it is adulterated with edible oils. I'm very sorry to say that is it not right or wrong where it goes, the paraffin oil. We are taking a food, poisonous food. We are taking adulterated milk, adulterated oils, adulterated food. Everything's adulterated. Strict action, stringent actions. On this system, then only our human beings, our living beings should be in lively, quality life with the environment. Even iron and steel industries, we are consumed iron and steel. What about in forefathers? They go for bamboo. Even today, now has come in the 21st century, there is replacement of iron and steel with the bamboo. This is a new technology. Come over to the. We are growing bamboo. Farmers are helpful, economically viable, or they are richest farmers go for bamboo, greenery, green environment. So what is this? This is called real sustainable development. You have to come into the forest, come into the field, grow bamboo, give a support, give a price of iron and steel. Why can't? Iron steel, how it consumes them, iron ore, mining of iron ore, how it pollutes the environment, dig the earth, it affects on greeneries. There is no oxygen. Everybody is using masks. In previous days, not live, not now. It is now you are using masks because of corona. Even though corona means Indians are sustainable by corona, the last place in the world. India is the last place in the world because we are restrictive. We are using conventional food even today. Even today, we are using conventional food. Then only we are resistant, resistant to live, resistant to protect the corona. Because like that, our environment is like that. Our food system is like that. Please give a message to the young generation, new generations. So the same conventional methods is good for. This is one of the lesson from corona, COVID-19. Cement. We should go for mortar. Our limestones are there. Our clay is there. Everything is gradually cut down, gradually decentralized the system of production. Everything not decentralized, not industrialized. We are giving all hands to the multinational companies. We are individually nothing. You are individually nothing. Keys are here. The locks are here. Keys are there like that. Our technology, our limb system happened this time. Go for locally. Use human energy. Use local things. Improve this productivity. Today, I saw one Facebook video. How to remove plastic bottles in the railway racks. Of around 30 to 40 people are observing. One machine is going on the rails. It catches the bottles. One driver is there. I'm sorry to say, giving a good handful money to the persons, laborers, use human energy. Collect the bottles, give the price to the bottles. Why God giving a machine to cleaning the rails by using machine? What is the petrol? What is the diesel for that man? Again, one thing is supported by another thing. Use machines. That's why use human energy in better way. It's helpful, healthy, and economical viable for the society. So the clean environment is one of the part of the environmental policies, that is sustainable development. It is under environmental management system, EMS, that is 14,000, ISO 14,001. Housekeeping system is like that. Even housekeeping is the best environmental system policy, that is clean environment. Sort the things, sort in order, shine, which is systematized. Standardize, whether it is conditional or non-conditional, it is calibrated or not, and sustain means you keep it long with the period. Japanese Kaizen system, small improvement. Kaizen means improvement, small improvement. It starts from myself, it starts from home. Series returns, so shikesho shishuke. These are Japanese system, 5S. We are using the same thing in industries as well as in housekeeping. Well, our forefathers are doing the same, but we are using PPTs technically. You are said like this, sort in order, shine, standardize, and sustain. Our forefathers, they are good housekeepers. They are good environmentalists. Our farmers are the real environmentalists. Once again, I boldly told them. Utilization of clean energy resources. Clean energy means electric, go for electric, biogas, batteries, fuel cells. Once again, from hydrogen gas cores are available in the market. Industrial policies that economically viable or not, profitably or not, then only they send to the field. So it is in between the industrialists and government and society. They take the policies regarding which is one that is you concerned on socio-economic viable condition. So we come forward with this total environment, how they are polluted, how they are affected, natural environment pollutants, social environment pollutants, and industrial environment pollutants. Air pollutant, water pollutants, that is a generation of waste sludges, waste water, oil water, acidity, alkalinity, all this type of water enter into the the good water becomes dirty. Even though in our bathrooms, toilets, you use fresh water, that fresh water becomes polluted with sludges in the toilet bathrooms, enter into the gutter and enter into the river, its whole system is polluted. Initially we treated that one and then reuse it. Afterwards, come forward with the coming future slides, how water treatment reduce, recycle and reutilize the system to improve the industrial, social and economical water condition. Soil pollutants, soil landfilling, we are throwing outside, pesticides, chemical fertilizers, soil pollutants and landfillings, improper waste management, throwing outside ignorantly is a waste. See, previously, so many things, fly ash, throw it outside. Now fly ash converted into bricks. It is used for making 10% with the cement industries. Fly ash is waste management. That's it. Ignorantly throwing out is a waste. It's my definition. Ignorantly throwing out is waste. You think it. What is it? It is useful for another purpose. R&D work, research and development shows it is not a waste, it is a resource. That is, we say resource management, not waste management. E-waste, computers, mobiles, gadgets, all those things, where it goes, tires, plastics, glasses. I'm sorry to say, I heard that one. These are all things dumping into sea. What about the sea? Sea animals, aquatic animals. What about aquatic animals? We say this year 2020 biodiversity. What action to be taken? How the recycle, reconvert, reuse the wastes, e-waste, tires, plastics, glasses, instead of dumping into sea. Social environmental pollutants. So food waste. How we waste the food? Where it? Order food, transportation, dispose with a disposable. That is not housekeeping. Dispose with a disposable means not housekeeping properly. You segregate series, sort, and sustain, standardize this. Household energy use. Use powers, household energy, electric, gas, how to manage, how to sustainable. Instead of going for tungsten filament bulb, we use LED bulbs. 5-star energy saving fridges and washing machines like that. And before we are thinking modern shelters, everything is closed, systematized glass, no aeration. We use AC, air condition. Once again, air conditions generates hot radiation to the environment before using power. Go for natural, open area, green building technology in coming days plays a major role in green building technology. Industrial environmental pollutants, water pollution, yes sir, water color, based on paper industries, leather industries, rayon industries, oily, acidic, alkaline, effluent generated from industries. How about toxic contents, effluents, total solids, grease, oily, alkalinity, acidity. Toxic gases liberated from industries, flue gases, thermal radiation, nuclear radiations, poisonous chronic gases generated like that. Visakhapatnam gas tragedy, Bhopal gas tragedy, phosgene, methyl isocyanate. These are all happened by man, machine and method. 3 M's. We follow, manage properly man, machine and method. That means process methods, how it is. Just change over the temperature. Just change over the method. Hazards are happened. You take about industrial safety also. Man behind, there is human resource. The greatest personality, the greatest treasure in the world, that is human resource, that is HR. That great person is ignorantly their duties, is not controlled properly, takes an industrial hazards, and accidents. Machine also take care about them, managing the machines, maintaining the machines properly. Fly ash, cinder, slag, etc. are all environmental pollutants. Reuse it and convert it into resource is in how the industrial pollutants to the environment, and how can you recycle? How we can sustain all those things by adopting the following principles: reduce, reuse, recycle materials. Water. Reduce the consumption of water. Instead of taking running tap water, you take a mug of water. Instead of using slushes in the toilets, showers, bath system of cleaning, the batch system, batch method. We, even single person, save a liter of water. It saves an enormous quantity of water to the next generation. It's Jeeva Jala. There's nothing but water is a Jeeva Jala. Only 4% is available surface water, drinking water, fresh water. That would be cut as river, all those things. That would be polluted in the, by industries, polluted by man. This municipal waste is nothing but equal to the industries. Avoid food waste. Eat locally. You take local food. But don't go for ordering food, junk food, all those things. It is to take the transportation, material, economically, everything is. See, single, this is Alilu Seve. Is Alilu Seve. We are individually take responsible for how much we give the society with the good environment. Minimize transportation. Use public vehicles. Minimize it. Where it goes. Decentralize the things. Delhi people send their vehicles to Bangalore, Bangalore to Chitradurga. Why? Chitradurga onion goes to Bangalore and Delhi goes to Delhi. Chitradurga people takes the onion from Bangalore. So it is. Sell locally, buy locally. The decentralized marketing system. This transportation is major issues of the flue gases. Dispose with the disposables. Reduce household energy use. Household energy. Power consumption. Gas consumption, all those things comes under this, our role to sustainable the environment. We have to save our money and save our environment. Not only save environment, save our money, save environment, and give to the credits to the future generation. It's the energy management. So, building operations 43%. Yes, power, lightings, all those things. Transport 28%, industry 23%. Energy management, power savings. This is also comes under environmental management system, 14001, industry policies, ISO 2000, productivity, production. ISO 9001 quality management system, quality QMS, ISO 14001 environmental management system, EMS, and OSHA's occupational health and hygienic system, OSHA's 18001. These are all comes under integrated management system. All those things, strict and stringent actions to be taken on the standardization, optimization, and method of following this method. It's a good green environment, green planet. We will see in coming generation the green planet. So natural ventilation, green building concept, gravity transportation, optimum temperature, standardized, calibrated equipment should be saves the energy. Energy savings, 5-star bulb, LED bulbs, AC refrigeration, 5-star AC refrigeration equipments, batch process is a continuous process. It's an industry process, batch process, continuous process. So many methods are there. Industrial, fertilizer industries, steel, iron steel industries, and paper industries use methods how their energy save. Material management is a material is so much biodegradable, degradable, forests, industrial waste, these are all those things. Land, water, air, it surrounding us, we have to think, rethink with method of engineering used to be how we can convert this into a resource. Which is a waste. We are ignorantly throwing out, it's a waste. We can convert the waste into resource by using methods, so many methods. Is a graph, rural area, commercial, urban, residential, suburban area, temperature, how it is goes up, sun down. See, in Bangalore, Majestic, you feel like that smog and temperature. When you feel like that in rural areas, go around Mallar, Shivamogga, Chittoor, like that, you feel cold. For example, one thing is in the kitchen, in the hall, in the veranda. How veranda is cool, in the kitchen is hot, like that. In our small house, gives how to feel the temperature. What about the Delhi? What about the major metropolitan cities, Bangalore, Bombay, Madras, Calcutta? You feel that smogs are there, cloudy. They are using oxygen masks for respiration. That's why these young generations, engineers are there, technocrats are there, engineering, our beloved engineering students, next nation builders, go through these concepts. And my colleagues, industrialists, our managing partners are there, and all those things. I'm not told previously that one. I heartily welcome to all these technocrats and viewers and my engineering students. Go through this message. You have to contribute small gifts to the environment 2020. Even today, you start growing one plant and watering one plant, grow one plant. How it is helpful. You take your own food from your available resources. Available resources. We are using so many vehicles. We are using washing machines, fridges, all those things. Why it is need? In Shivamogga, Malnad areas, no, not need of fridges. Like that. You individually think like that. Then only you control the temperature. You give a greenhouse gas emission. Cut down the greenhouse gas emission. Emission of carbon dioxide. Somebody don't know the tungsten filament bulb discharges carbon dioxide. Yes, it discharges carbon dioxide. Tungsten filament bulb. See how it is carbon dioxide generation from industries. It affects on greenhouse gas emission. Modern transformations, energy savings, natural aeration. See, in rural India, they are using well-ventilated system. Modern industries, modern buildings like that, no aeration, building with AC, more energy consumption, more heat radiation to the surroundings, because everything is covered by glasses. Glass reflects sunlight. It affects the surroundings. Efficient lighting, fresh water, water conservation. For major industrial use, paper, pulp and industries consumed more water. Previously 400 m cube, that means 1 m cube is 1000 liters, 400 m cube of water consumed per ton of paper in previously, just like rayon industries, leather industries and mining industries. After in the environmental management system, they are knowing awareness, they know water management, they cut down to 100 m cube till today because of an awareness. Our part to create awareness and give methods and technologies to control the water. Per capita consumption of India is 100 to 115 in Bangalore is more than 150 liters, like that. How conserve the water? One is luxury, one is need. Conservation of water in the industries in 1950s, 400 m³. After EMS, 100 to 150 m³ of water per ton of paper. 1 ton of paper requires 3 tons of forest wood. In India, 2 to 5 million tons of paper, newspaper required, and writing paper. That will be 2 million tons imported into other countries. What about the world? World consumption. 5 million tons of newspaper, cultural paper is required for India. 1 ton paper requires 3 tons of wood. That means 15 million tons of forest wood required for paper manufacturing per year. 15 million means 15,000 to 25,000 8 to 10 years old forest will cut it. Which deforest? That's why go for bamboo, go for bagasse, go for agricultural waste. Even today, they are going for agricultural waste. So even water management in agriculture, that is rain harvesting, tank ponds, drip irrigation, sprinkler, all those things. Farmers' contribution to the environment, rain water harvesting, grow greens, they are generating oxygen, they are food supplier, they are cost for the clean environment. They are not claiming carbon credits. They don't know carbon credits. According to Kyoto Protocol, those farmers, those who are green growers, credit carbon credits in terms of dollars. That's why farmers are the cause of sustainable. Water sustainability, water purification, water. Go green environment. In the forest, plant trees and maintain, drop seed balls on forest area to avoid fire in forests, create fire ban. Everyone grow minimum 4 trees is my message. I grow more than 2,000 trees in my our land. Cut 1 tree, grow 4 trees, then only save the forest for rain and water. Green farming, organic farming, switch over to organic farming, use compost manure, don't use pesticides. I'm thankful to the management and principals and HODs, all technocrats and engineers are come over with me, the viewers, as viewers. I'm grateful and my sincere thanks to the Vidyavardhaka Engineering College, Mysore, to conduct this type of webinar. I once again thank you. Thank you, one and all.
Sir, it was very beautiful session. Hello. Sir, it was really extremely good. And thanks for accepting our invitation and giving a wonderful session, sir. We'll share the feedback. Participants, please fill the feedback, which is shared in the comment section. And we'll issue the certificate. Sir, thank you so much. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you. So the inking of paper and paper.
Okay. Yeah, on the other side.